Revelator wrote about the city of God.
While in the spirit praying, John turned around to see if the voice he had heard was what it seemed to be. And then just like many waters, a great trumpet sound, he said, I am the first and last. The Revelator wrote that down. I'm talking about
John the Revelator, saw Jerusalem coming down.
Yes, the first
John the Revelator. And when he looked around, he saw me like breath, eyes like fire, heard a great voice saying, come up higher. John the Revelator wrote about the city of God.
I'm talking about
John the Revelator, saw Jerusalem coming down.
Yes, it was
John the Revelator. And when he looked around, he saw feet like breath, eyes like fire, heard a great voice saying, come up higher. John the Revelator wrote about the city of God. John the Revelator wrote about the city of God.